Shanghai noodle factory, place where I once used to be. No way, doing nothing. People there were made of steel, tiny cogs in one big wheel. Turning, never learning. Had to make a break.
Calm down.
Listen,
calm down.
Listen,
yeah, that's
no way. You are so smart. Why can't you see?
No,
this is
you
the
can't
right
make
thing
me
for you.
I felt that this was a great way for our students to understand what China's like, what production in China is like. It was a great intercultural exchange between Chinese students and our students. I thought our students were very, very professional in the way that they handled themselves and tried to make the best of whatever things fell through and when they didn't understand things. And that was one of the challenges, is going to another country and trying to make a film in that country.
我在接这个活之前没有接过中国与美国这种跨国合作的交流项目，然后这也是我第一次接这种纯英文的戏，然后我感觉对我挑战很大，然后呢自己也做了点功课，然后就是我还是很期待这次作品的展演，我感觉大家都很不错。
One of our BFA actresses, Rebecca DeMarco, and I think Rebecca's performance was really great in the film, and very much helped by the fact that her teacher was here and she could do workshops with her teacher and also have these rehearsals.
Are we done here? Are you gonna keep doing this?
My experience in Shanghai has been really interesting. I was really nervous before I got here because I didn't really know anyone, but then once I got here, we all got pretty close, and it's been fantastic. And I got to meet a lot of people from other cultures, and working with them and figuring out how they work has been a really great experience for me as an actress.
I was very excited to be brought in this project to collaborate with STA Shanghai Theater Academy, and this is an excellent opportunity for me as a bicultural individual, and when I went back to really collaborate and brought these two cultures together.
我感觉就是刚合作的两天的时候，我们交流上还是有点障碍，然后但是后来慢慢的，其实艺术这东西我感觉是国际化的，它的很多东西都是一样的，其实它是相通的，所以说只要把一些名词弄懂以后合作起来，我感觉问题不大。
You know, filmmaking is about problem solving and trying to make the best of whatever you're given. And I think our students really learn from this process. And there were a lot of stumbling blocks where we got to a point where we needed to find a way to shoot something that we didn't get permission to shoot, or find a way to use equipment that we weren't really accustomed to. And I think our students and the Chinese students really work together to make the best of what they could get.
Sorry, I'm sorry.
你咋走了？你没看见啊？
Help me.
Shanghai Theater Academy's students have been really welcoming, like from the moment that we got into Shanghai. And again, they work in this way that is very warming and very welcoming to their students. Jake, my co-star, is also an STA student. He's so easy to work with. Even though we have that language barrier, we've been able to teach each other a lot, not just about film, but just about the culture of living here.
感觉就是 Rebecca 的表演感觉很自然。我觉得这和就是在美国的学习是有关系的。
There's this part in the film where Jake, or Wei, which is his name in the film, where he shows me chodofu, which is this pickled tofu, and it's fried and it's pickled and it's really gross. Everywhere that we went after that scene has had chodofu, and it's so gross.
Try. Come on, eat.
Oh my god!
You feel good?
No, good? I've just really, really enjoyed working with the people both back from MSU and in China. I've learned so much about cultures, even just like the Chinese culture, but also like the film program culture. I learned about a bunch of different worlds that are so unlike my own. It's just been such a cool way to learn about the world around me.
They were the filmmakers. They were there to make this project happen, but also as a facilitator to really help them to grow, not as a filmmaker, but also as a global citizen, so they could expand themselves individually.
And we're going to work more in the future with trying to figure out, you know, how are we similar, how are we different? And with Shanghai Theater Academy, I think that we have that opportunity to really develop something where we attempt to understand each other.
It's been great working with you guys. Good job, team.